Elmer J. Fudd. You know what I'm saying, baby? If he was real life, is what he would look like, getting that silly wabbit. Though here's the deal, that was a good vocal. Did y'all like that? And then that stuff you were doing on that last note, baby, that stuff was really sweet. This is real to you. You're the real deal. You're not like Taco Bell meat, right? You're the real thing. So if you come back for finale, only thing I gotta say is you can even hike it up even more. Have a Red Bull or a Budweiser, whatever works best.
Thing you got going. Can I see without the hat for just a second? You want to keep that on.
There
you
go.
You know, when people come and talk to me about representation, theatrical representation, what I tell them that's just as important as talent is being authentic. There is nothing pretentious about you. You are absolutely authentic. That's why they connected with you so quick, and that's why you get a Louis Yes. Well done. Nice.
You think Craig was great, you want to take him to the finale, you got to vote for him. It's the number two. Craig, very nice job, my friend.
I come from a musical family, and thought I'd end up being a musician, but I had a family instead. And like Kent Disney, I do one of their favorite characters, my Train Kill characters, Donald Duck. It's a enjoying my fantasy, making it. And I got Disney as one of my favorite parks, and I do a Disney character, Donald Duck, I believe.
Grandkids, Boston, Gracie.
Why was I supposed to say that?
Okay. You know what? Just say, because I love you. Action in 3, 2.
Vote for me. I'm number two, or mine's getting mad.
Hey, what's up, guys?
All right, I got to get back to work.
All
right, and go back and